what kind of normal person watches this bullshit?